I want to move these.
Do it.
Okay.
Okay.
I think that's pretty good.
You guys good?
We might get the whole thing.
I guess.
Oh, damn it.
Oh my god.
If anybody has Twizzlers at F tier, I'm going to find you. And we're gonna have a boxing match. You're probably beat my ass, but still.
This is an atrocity.
But
this,
not
is
everyone,
like,
bro,
this is like,
not
war
everyone
crime.
Likes Twizzlers. If you were Twizzlers. Growing up, you would go to the candy store and pick Twizzlers?
No, but if your mom had Twizzlers around,
that's the only thing.
Chewing those things up like.
The thing is that Twizzlers are more like boomer candy.
Yeah, it's boomer candy.
Alright, let's talk about it.
Okay. If it were black licorice, I'd have an F tier, but it's Twizzlers.
Same cat.
F tier.
Mike and Ice.
Good job. That's you.
E tier. Twizzlers.
You sick. You sick.
No, you're all sick.
This is where it gets shocking.
Oh my god.
D tier. Fruit gusher.
Oh god.
That's
Do you kids eat gushers?
I told you, bro.
What?
C tier. Nerds.
We got one.
Gushers don't even belong. This isn't like.
Yeah, they don't even candy.
You can't get gushers from a candy.
Yeah. B tier. Airheads.
You guys are warm.
That's
horrible. That's actually horrible.
100 Thieves fans, kick rocks.
A tier, Skittles.
This would be my bad. You're crazy. You're crazy. I want to move these. Do it.
And S tier, Starburst.
Hey.
Yeah.
I'm going to rub it in his face.
I'm going to rub it in his face, but I took a photo of our original one.
I flipped them at the end.
It was B tier.